We have a 25-foot rock jump that the kid's going to attempt. This thing's so sketchy. There's a rope tied to a tree so you can make it up there without slipping off the little razor blade rocks that are just sharded off of this almost pure rock hillside. All right, let's see it. We want to see you jump this 35-foot rock face. Or 25. Or 25, whatever. You get the picture. Let's see it. This thing's huge, bro. Jump it. Yep. Oh, just took off on this monstrous cliff here into about 7 feet of water. Might have hit the bottom. It was a dangerous, dangerous jump.
Hey, my shoes jump. Over there. Hey, my shoes.
So help me, help me, help me. Super love is kryptonite to me.
Okay.
We found a nice little snake here.
I think
today.
It's time to let go.
I don't know if he's aggressive.
Yeah, maybe it's time to let go.
You want to take a picture?
Is it aggressive?
It's not.
John, don't get close. Don't get close. Don't get close.
I got it.
Don't get close.
I got it.
And don't get close to me.
Don't get close to me.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's trying to get to you. Put him,
yeah.
Try him on the ground.
Just put it on the ground. Put it on the ground.
You swing him.
What do you do when he's so powerful?
Stop.
Okay, ready?
Keep swinging.
Hey.
Yeah, you just have to continuously move. It's Warzone. Move
I
minute.
Think this here, is this is over. Move, Josh. Please, Josh. I don't want it to come towards me, Josh.
He won't get the baby.
I'm not
going
to kill
you. Okay.
No.
Never.
Look at this snake we just found out here at Arroyo Seco. Just a stunning king snake. These snakes have been known to take out rattlesnakes because they are not affected by the poison of a rattlesnake. Here we are, snake number two. Not a venomous snake. This is a friendly snake right here. I think it's, oh no! It's dead. It got stuck in the trap. Trying to go outside the trap, it had too big of a belly, and he could not get through. And so, the snake is very dead. It could not fit through the cage. There was a trap of some kind here. This is just terrible.
We could walk the other way if you don't want to.
This
catch
is a very sad moment here. What I thought was a live snake.
Oh my God! Ooh, dang it!
Had been stuck. As you can see, look how small those are. And look how big that snake is. So it just got. Mukulu kulu kimena mena kyango maputo. Nkulukulu kimena mena kyango maputo.
Mshimu kanu dilo la bumaku.